Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Lots of sunshine across much of central Mississippi. That has been the case now for more than a month. We've only seen one day of measurable rain in the past 30 days. Notice what's going on off to our north. We have an upper-level system bringing some light rain showers, lake-effect rain, through the Mid-Ohio Valley. That's helping send a cold front down into the deep south, coupled with high pressure building off to our west. So cooler, drier air taking control of our weather for the foreseeable future. It's going to be a chilly night tonight. You'll need that extra blanket on the bed as temperatures are going to bottom out down into the mid-40s and lower 40s off to our north and also northeast. 30s up toward Golden Triangle, right around 40 degrees in Forest, 41 in Yazoo City. We'll call it 45 here in Jackson. This cool, dry air is very slow moving, like syrup. It's hard to push it out of the way. So as that high pressure ridge continues to build, it's going to keep us relatively sunny and temperatures well below seasonable averages. Usually average highs for this time of the year are in the lower 80s. We're only going to be topping off in the lower 70s. The fire weather watch will continue, and they just keep adding days over there at the National Weather Service to that fire watch. So windy, low humidity values, and there are burn bans out there. So do take caution if you have outdoor activities to start a fire. It could instantly spark and spread very, very quickly. That deep dip in the jet stream is allowing that cool, dry air from the north to settle on down into the deep south. But things will start to change as we head on in toward the weekend as the jet stream will start to buckle. High pressure, though, will stick around. We'll stay sunny and dry, but temperatures will start to rebound back up closer to seasonal averages. Watching a couple waves of activity. No tropical storms out there, just a few tropical waves, one close to the Caribbean, another one out in the open waters of the Atlantic. As of right now, neither of these systems are anticipated to build anything, but it's just something we'll watch over the next few days. Overnight lows tonight will drop back down into the mid-40s. We'll be into the lower 70s, and that sunny streak will continue for at least another week. Temperatures will start to rebound closer to seasonal averages and even warmer than that heading on into the next weekend. But weather looks great for the start of the Mississippi State Fair heading on into Wednesday. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Houston with a forecast here on WAPT.com.